Ever played Mario Kart and wish you could just punch them in the face rather than shoot items at them? Most games have inspiration, and my inspiration for Chaos Kart was Road Rash. Road Rash had a unique appeal to it. Unlike other kart racing games, you're able to use melee or blunt weapons to knock off your opponents. Mario Kart has more of a stylized damage system where you jump straight up in the air when you get hit, whereas Road Rash has more of a physics-based system. Both of these titles are satisfying in their own right. For our first title, Chaos Kart, we decided that we wanted to mix the two, and also add elements of champion-based games like League of Legends and Overwatch. So basically a champion-based racing game, where each champion has unique abilities to the other champions, but we'll still have some elements of normal racing like boosting, drifting, and travel behind boosting called Slipstream. This YouTube channel is supposed to be more of a dev vlog for Baka Bros Entertainment to show kind of what we're up to for Chaos Kart. Also to gain awareness for our Patreon, where we will show off tutorials on what we're doing and how we're doing it. We will show our art pipeline, programming pipelines, level design pipelines, and any kind of documentation that we'll have during the game development process to help your game development thrive as well. Happy developing, bros.